You've chosen skin cream. Did you know that the soothing effects of that skin cream come from oats? Yes, oats. The grain found in many breakfast cereals. Farmers love to grow oats. It's a crop that grows well in our cool climate. Canada is the third largest producer of oats in the world. At Agriculture and Agri-Food Canada, our scientists have discovered new uses for oats. They've found that oat bran contains a natural compound called avenanthramide. Tough to say, easy on the skin. It's an anti-inflammatory. It's why skin creams and soaps with oatmeal are soothing for dry and itchy skin. But the levels of naturally occurring avenanthramides in the bran are very low. That used to mean that extracting enough of it to make a skin-soothing product was costly. But our scientists have developed a new malting process to increase the naturally occurring levels by 2,300%. And we didn't stop there. We bred a new variety of oat called VAO22. It has a slightly rounder shape, making it easier to extract avenanthramides for skin products. All this has helped to create new products and markets for Canadian oats. People around the world use skincare products containing oats grown and processed in Canada. Babies especially like it for their skin. And of course, oats are still great for breakfast. Oats. Thanks to Canadian agricultural science, they make you shine on the inside and on the outside. Now, choose another product.